Hi mate, so I'm a Tranmere fan, and I've seen the story in Southgate out and Southgate in. I think Southgate is literally a bag of shit, and they need to make Rooney the manager of England, because Rooney will do a better job, but keep Southgate in for the World Cup, because it's too late to be hiring Rooney or anything. So, yeah, that's just, like, my honest truth. So, yeah, I heard that you're, like, a Blackpool fan and all, so I hope you do well in the league.
You're right, Bailey. Seb, I'll speak to you a bit. I've just seen your story. I think Southgate out, I think there's better, you know, there's just a bit better options out there, you know. I just think people, they're just better managers, you know. It's just, he's really lacking on his tactics and his squad, and he just don't know how to rotate it properly. I think Daishin. Oh, we should have got Potter when we had the chance, but yeah, I hope to make it on the video, Bailey, mate.
Southgate out. You just can't do it. I just can't do it under the system. We've got too many creative options on our team, it's just not working for us. We've got players like Sasha, Rashford, not even making it to the squad, but they're taking players like Harry Maguire, who have just been disgraceful for club and country at the moment. It's just, I don't think Southgate's the one. I think we should get a new young manager, a modern day manager, in that can elevate this team to the next level.
I think that Southgate should stay as the England manager.
Southgate out.
Southgate in.
Southgate out.